8 to 59 works in total 5 operating modes. With polled mode, the microprocessor checks the status of interrupt request by issuing poll command. IND outgoing line of 8259 is not used in case of polled mode. The microprocessor reads contents of 8259 after issuing poll command. This polled mode, the 8259 can be entered into by setting P is equal to 1 from OCW3, that is the operation command word 3. During this read operation, the 8259 provides polled word and sets ISR bit of highest priority active interrupt request format. When I is equal to 1, it indicates there are one or more interrupt requests. When I is 0, it indicates no any interrupt request is raised. W2, W1, W0, these are representing the binary code of the highest priority level requesting service. This polled mode is useful if there is a routine command common to several levels, so the INTA bar, that is interrupt acknowledgement sequence, is not needed. Another application is to use the poll mode to expand the number of priority levels to more than 64. Because as we know, single 8259 can handle 8 interrupt requests. In cascaded mode, by attaching 8 8259s to the master, total 64 interrupt requests can be handled. If more than 64 interrupts are to be handled, then poll mode of 8259 can be used.